Hi friends, today we will do a pencil drawing of a cat. I love pencil drawing and also I love animals, so this is a great combo for me. Pencil drawing is such a wonderful activity. It is just not for fun or not only for hand-eye coordination. It's much more than that. It is the way you express your ideas. Also, it is very much therapeutic and meditative. So if you have left your drawing skills somewhere in the middle, if you are completely new to drawing, grab a pencil and a paper, start with simple objects and shapes. That way it's easier for you as you go along your journey of pencil drawing. And it's a whole new world to explore for you. If you are watching my channel for the first time, I post video tutorials every single week. So please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Also click on the bell button so that you get notified as soon as my videos are out. Hi, this is Modula for Modula Creations. Let's get started. I am using a 2B, 6B and 8B pencil along with a mechanical or a micro tip pencil. This is a 0.7mm. You could also use the 0.5mm pencil. And here is the eraser, sharpener, and this is a kneadable eraser. All the materials used here are linked in the description box below. You could just click on that and get it if you want. Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, click on the like button. Also subscribe to my channel as I post video tutorials every single week. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.